Hi, Perry Lawrence here from PerryLawrence.com, and I want to share with you a very cool trick that gives you some additional branding opportunities on YouTube. Now, this is called a call to action overlay, and you can define the title, you can define the display link, and a separate URL for the link to get directed to. In other words, the display link doesn't need to be the same as the actual link itself. Now, this is a very cool tool, so you go over to Info and Settings, and Call to Action Overlay appears here. When you click on that tab, you have your headline, display URL, and destination URL, which can be different, and you can even add a little image to this as it pops out, 74 by 74 pixels. Now, typically on most of your videos, you're never going to see this, so let me show you how to get this tab to appear. If you go over to your Campaign Manager in AdWords, go to Campaign and select Online Video, you'll get a new online video campaign. Once that loads, all you have to do is set the bare minimums and that tab will appear. So we're going to create a new video campaign here. I'm going to give it a very minimal price of $1. Once I've got that set, all I need to do is go down and select the video. Once I select that video, it gives me some options. Now, I have to give all the fields that are required to make this work. Don't even have to have it spelled right. And once I fill this out, I need my other required information. And a name. All right, once I've got all that taken care of, all I need to do is save and continue. Once I've got save and continue hit, the cool thing about this is, going back over to my YouTube page, in the basic information, info and settings, once I click that, this call to action overlay will now appear and I get to add all my video branding goodness to it, including my logo in 74 by 74 pixels if I want. Click Save Settings, and now it appears on your video. I hope that was informative. Let me know if you have any questions about how that all works. My name is Perry. You can visit me over at PerryLawrence.com.